Danon, and I'm cursed. Once the captain of Kindly Oryk's army, I lived only for honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine. As I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart. Lazarus, of that I'm certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off.
Maintain your incantation. He will
Magistros.
Your magic is weakened.
I am free.
To my mission.
Who are you?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well. Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I have unfinished business with the Skeleton King.
As do I. What made it?
That's what I'm here to find out.
Down this way! There are my-
He's free! Come on!
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. It is the Skeleton King you seek. Then you will have to fight your way past John Dar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I suppose not. A strong spirit my side could prove helpful.
Magic bars our way, but the will of a Templar is stronger. You were a Templar, John Dar. How could you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world! Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the Coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven. Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King. There is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
That is agreeable, though I wouldn't mind taking a look at them.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King. It is good to fight with you again. I tried to count how many we've killed, but I've lost track. When we returned from our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through. By all that is holy, do you see that enemy over there?
I don't have enough arcane power.
Thank you for helping me fight the darkness. To contend with evil is the essence of what it means to be a Templar.
There is so much more in this universe. I am so good. I astound myself.
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leoric.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king, even if you will not.
You down, Hellspawn!
I don't have enough arcane power.
Thank you.
I'm glad that fate has brought us together on this path.
Why is that?
Like both honor and love. I know that a pure soul must burn within you.
We have just arrived in Tristram, and I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery, hardly fit for the King of Condorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power.
You surrendered to madness.
Ha ha ha!